Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, in this case, I want to tell you about acquiring discourse rules. For the first, I want to tell you about the discourse theory. So the discourse theory has resulted from a theory language use, and the theory emphasizes that language development should be viewed within the framework of how to learner discourse the meaning of language by taking part in communication. Next, I want to tell you about level language and three discourse theory. For the level language, have four levels. The first level is phonology, the second is morphology, third is semantics, and the last is syntax. And for discourse theory, have three types discourse theory. The first is language can be learned by communicating with target language speakers, and second, learners discuss the potential meaning of language by participating in communication, and the last is communication is treated as the matrix of linguistic knowledge. Okay, the last I want to tell you about rules of conversation in acquiring discourse rules. First, attention getting. Second, topic domination. Third, topic development. And the last, topic termination. So, conclusion in this material is acquiring discourse rules is similar to the behavioristic view of language acquisition, in the environmental factors in input are the very center in attempting to explicate the acquisition process. So thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.